este. Lovely, suck it.
You sure showed him.
I suppose I did.
Is your current occupation leaving a rotten taste in your mouth? Then you need to know about BTS, Blog Tactical Research Station. Hi, I'm Supreme Executive Chairman Drek, and we here at BTS are seeking motivated individuals to fill positions in these exciting careers. Grind boot tester. Warhead assembly technician, mutant animal husbandry, robot repairman, suck cannon test dummy, and administrative assistant. So call BTS. Build our weapons while you build your future.
I'm calling BTS today.
Now we're talking. Did you see all the cool gadgets they're making? Let's go get some.
No, we must continue our search for Captain Quark.
You're absolutely right.
I am?
Sure. We need to find Quark. Although when we find him, wouldn't it be nice to be able to tell him where Chairman Drek is?
I suppose.
Well, we go to the space station and talk to the scientists. They work for Drek, so they're bound to know where he is.
I am unsure about your logic.
Ah, you think too much. Come on, let's go.
Pretty sure I can finish up this next really quickly.
I got some great bargains for you today.
This show has an autopilot which will take you to a decommissioned Blarg warship. Our scanners indicate that there may be useful technology on board.
Thank you for selecting our automated self-destruct feature. Vessel annihilation sequence initiated. Please remove all personal belongings. Seriously, I'm not kidding. This very close is about to explode.
Thank you.
you for selecting our automated self-destruct feature. Vessel annihilation sequence initiated. Please remove all personal belongings. This vessel will self-destruct shortly, so you should leave. Now.
Darla Gratch reporting live from Blackwater City. We've just learned that Captain Quark will be presenting the grand prize at the Intergalactic Hoverboard Championship, which will be held here over the next few days. In related news, this planet has recently been suffering from an infestation of strange amoeboid creatures. The city's administration has assured this reporter that every step has been taken to eradicate these nuisances. Darla Gratch, Channel 2 News.
Did you see that?
Yes. I hope that poor woman is all right.
She's fine, I think. I was talking about the hoverboard races.
A little help with these enemies? Try your taunter.
Exactly.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Thank you.
Thought I was a goner this time. Some nano-wit in genetics must have left the cages open again.
You could come down now.
Honestly, a gadget engineer deserves a bit more respect, if you ask me.
So, you are an inventor.
Gadget engineer. I create revolutionary devices for Executive Chairman Drek. For instance, Viola. My soon-to-be-patented grind boots. Look, I need to get out of here so I can find a new job. How about I sell you these? At cost.
Sell? After we just saved your scrawny butt?
All right. I'll give you the employee discount, too. Well, thanks. I'm gonna get out of here while I still can.
You've got the grind boots. Grind boots let you travel on rails like this. Just jump onto the rail and grind. Jump, then press and hold the X button again while in the air to glide. Thank you. You have just activated a gas. The Gadgetron Hydro Displacer uses Insta-Faucets and Insta-Drains. Using it, you can drain and fill pools. Our sensors do not detect any on this space station.
I'm back.
So you are.
And I found this.
Hey, cool! It's a, what is it?
A hydro displacer.
Great! I always wanted one of those, I guess.
Did you know you can place any gadget or weapon on your Quick Select? Just pause and choose Quick Select from the menu.
That is it for this episode, guys. I'm Senator Cat. This is Senator Blaze. This was Ratchet & Clank in the 2000s. Remastered on the PS3. And I'll see you guys next time.